outnumbered with three children.
Rana Mehta is professor of the history and politics of modern China at the University of Oxford. I asked him, why is China doing this?
China has a real demographic problem. It's growing old very fast, and it's also actually within about 10 years or so going to reduce in terms of the total number of children.